Either he spent time here, or it could be reported that he's actually resting here. And so, Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, as you mentioned, at the maqam of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, is one of the five elect prophets. Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. We owe a lot to Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. He's involved in the story of the Isra wal Mi'raj. He is the one who requested the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to return back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and have the number of salahs reduced from 50 to 5. Even at the point of 5, Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to go and ask for a reduction, but the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Now I am shy to ask to reduce any further." And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "O Messenger of Allah, by your asking we have reduced it from 50 to 5, but its reward will still be at 50. So this is Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. This is a messenger who wanted to be from the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. And he went through many trials and tribulations. We know that as a young child, that Pharaoh, he had declared that any young child would be killed. And so his mother placed him in a basket. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspired her and she placed him into the river. And later on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitated for his mother to be the one who Pharaoh chose to be his nurse. So he reunited them anyway, without Pharaoh knowing. And Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam was the one whose older brother Sayyidina Harun alayhi salam is also a messenger as well, he's a prophet as well. And so one of the five elect, one of the greatest of the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he spoke to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Different messengers have different titles. Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam is Khadirullah, the friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam is Ruhullah, the soul of the spirit of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam is Kaleemullah, the one who spoke to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or the one whom Allah spoke to. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Habibullah, the beloved of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so there's different titles for different prophets according to their connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is the area of Jericho where Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam's place is. And this whole land, you know, Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, he spent time here. We know that he was delivered from Egypt. And then from Egypt, when the Red Sea parted, he came into this land towards here. And so Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, alhamdulillah, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us by this place, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to shower His mercy and elevation upon Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam, and allow us to benefit from him. Ya Rabbil Alameen, wa sallallahu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.